There are laws in witchcraft, ancient laws. They are shown within the Hermetic laws. One is a threefold law. It says that everything that you do comes back to you threefold. And that's something that you have to experience and live with. This is why we're very careful about our magic. We also know why we do not have to do harm with our magic, even to an enemy. Because we know how to neutralize, protect, and shield ourselves. We also know how to deflect with magic, to have someone who is harmful find something better in their life to do. We never do harm with our magic because we simply don't have to. This is why we've lasted for thousands of years, through 2,000 years of persecution. But we have survived through all that. And here we are today, outspoken, teaching, and living our lives in the open. You do not ever have to do harm or manipulate with your magic. All magic is done for the good of all. And for your betterment, and for the betterment of the universe. And as you embrace those laws, you will see how quickly, in times of need, you will have divine intervention on your side. Because you have done things correctly, without harming anyone or anything. You're doing things for the good of all, healing, protection, love, jobs, money, your life, your whole life and the life of others around you depend on these laws. When you break that law, you will live with that in your life. If you harm someone, the threefold law, you will be harmed. It may not come immediately, and you may not see the results of that immediately, but it is your lifestyle, and you will project that, you will live that. To live a life of power and magic, we follow the laws of witchcraft. The threefold law is the most important law that you can live by. Learning how to neutralize harm, how to place up shields, it's very, very important. Then you can get about your business without having great fear. We welcome you to this path, and we hope that you embrace the natural laws.